Mary and Pippin suffer one of my most loved frustrating times with Treebeard. Patience is indeed a virtue, as we see, but inaction against injustice is an excuse. And while Treebeard is patient, he will not suffer injustice. So when Mary and Pippin finally get him to listen, the results against Saruman at Isengard are almost seismic in scale.
The trees of Fangorn were awake, and the forest was rising, marching over the hills to war.